Let's talk a little bit about to serve. It's very important that everybody understands what it means with the linear component of the serve and the vertical. Now, when the body's going this way, that's what we call linear. When the body's going that way, that's what we call vertical. There's a misunderstanding out there because everybody wants you to jump in the cord, how far you can jump on the cord. There's a lot of stuff on the internet and it's the wrong information. It's not how far you jump in the cord. It's how you do the vertical first that turns into the linear. So vertical is this way, linear is that way. So when you get in the power position, the body should go up and then out. It should go up and then out, almost like you're throwing a Hail Mary pass in football. But a lot of times people, what happens is they go forward too quickly. And even if they get the ball in, the coach might say it's a good serve because they're going farther into the court. It's not really how far you go into the court. It's how you take advantage of the back leg. You gotta go vertical before linear. You wanna go higher in the air before you go into the cartwheel. So understand, the vertical has to happen first, then it goes into the linear. Work on this, your serve will be a whole different weapon.